Good day. Entitled, the present paper is Mobile Application to Optimize the Transference of Technologies and Technology for the Economic Reactivation of Small Companies Affected by COVID-19. Author, Michelle Cabanillas Carbonell, Sheila Angulo Angulo, and Frank Coachin Kit. The present component is Introduction, Methodology, Case Study, Results and Discussions, Conclusions and Futures Work. Introduction. Due to the crisis generated by COVID-19, the business sector has been affected. The measures taken by the different countries of the world have led to the reduction of social contact and therefore to the limitation of economic activities, also suspending production activities, mainly affecting tourism, entertainment, hotels and restaurants, transportation and personal service. The object of this article is the proposal a mobile application to help companies affected by the crisis derived from COVID-19, optimizing the transference of knowledge and technology among them, allowing economic reactivation. The spot page of operation in Peru has caused micro, small and medium-sized enterprise to face financial problems and reduction in household income beyond previous considerations as the growth engine for the development of the national economy, who representing 19.4% of the national entrepreneur provide around 63.4% of employment. The Instituto Peruano de Economía mentioned that online sales in the country and lagging Beijing other Latin American countries. Information and communication technologies are powerful tools that are not being taken advantage of. Terran family small and medium-sized companies are not prepared to face challenges that the new information and canals are demands. Methodology. For the development of the application, an agile methodology such as Scrum was used to manage the development of the project by means of work circles. The Scrum methodology is the most accepted and implemented within software and mobile application development company that tweets some formalities but rigorous control and monitoring. In this image, overall of Scrum. Methodology. MySQL, Adobe XD, Visual Paradigm, Rails Architecture, Spring Framework, and Java. Case study. There are poor like training companies or sectors that do know that might copy what their business one face with an imminent change such as the use of the technologies of the afloat and due the confinement that has affected micro, small and medium enterprise, the next areas that evaluate and implement new strategies that allow to achieve significant contributions in the reactivation of the economy of certain sectors, allowing large companies to transfer canals to a small one and thus implementation activities that help them to improve their process, offer the quality services and ways to improve the business animation becoming visible to the public. When proposed the development of a mobile application that optimizes the transference of knowledge between business, trade, and learning, which involves different technologies, concepts, integration, then that creates a new concepts which applies in medians, portables, and corporates. This application will have webinars that provide meaningful input training materials, contents, recommendations, mission and FAQ sector, and provides correction information the use of ICTs. In this particular case of mobile application proposed to medium, small and family business, acquire knowledge, do both development, innovation and improve the competitiveness of their business use a large company have achieved. Application architecture diagrams. Start of the applications. Interface, contact network, my personal contacts, my contacts, message. Results and discussion. The analysis of the problem results in the development of a mobile application to optimize the transference of knowledge and technology. The purpose of which is to provide support for the respect economic activation of companies that are in an unappropriate situation after the crisis generated by COVID-19. The transference of knowledge of their agility in the approach of the company in adaptations. At the moment that the service is provided, it generates cost reduction, since the experience obtained turns in the directions of correct levels of competition. Achieves benefits is the company. When a company manages knowledge in their productivity, the result will in the directions of quality. That's why there is a need to expand the economic development of company expenses tools affected by the crisis result from the pandemic. By means of a mobile application that has information and good practice and know so that option can be analyzed and the best decisions can be made. The benefits of continuous training in organization is real, but this often diminishes because of the difficulties of adaptations or even because the new knowledge is not distributed in the rebels areas that do look on knowledge on how to adopt technologies, research, or simply because this news relied in wheels we find ourselves due to the pandemic. Many of these problems have come alive, the absence of ICTs, mostly focused on MSMEs, use there is a norm mentally to adapt to a new trends. For these reasons, obtaining information on the capacities and skills of both companies' positions in the sector is vital for this reactivation. Technology does not stop advancing, so having the information and being able to make use of the drone and mobile application is important to achieve success in the innovation process. It is recommended for future research to implement a mobile application as a business social network, select and group B production sector, and this whole be of great benefits to companies support the expansion on their knowledge and network contacts. Thanks.